think there's a number of things in there that we need to take a good look at, and I think it's a very conservative approach yet, realizing, you know, that the numbers are not up to what the expectations were in August at that point in time, and so I think it realizes those numbers are down, and so we have to take and make the adjustments according to that, and I think he pretty well lined that out in his budget. Still have to look a little bit more at the details of it to really get a good firm handle on exactly what those numbers are yet, but he gives a pretty good indication on it.